Questions. Questions. They serve only to constrain us. What? Why? Whom? They do not define us. Who is that? What's going on? Why don't you like my shirt? Life's not a quiz show. But if it were, I would take three witty guests, sit them down, and get them to ask the questions. And also answer them. Will it be funny? Inevitably.
Alexander Armstrong's Big Ask, formulated by Dave. Tuesdays at 10.